One of my favorite scales for soloing in the minor pentatonic is the A root extended scale. I'm gonna pick the key of G. So you find the root on the A string. So for me, in the key of G, it's the 10th fret A string. And then you have this box. I could take that G note right there and add a G7 sharp 9 Hendrix chord into the mix.